Hi guys, welcome to my crazy life. It's Lori and it's Christmas card time. I am so excited and I've already just gotten some cards in the mail the other day. I'm super happy. I hesitate on announcing people's names because I don't know if you want me to do that. So I haven't been, but I do appreciate the cards that I have received so far. And I will be responding with Christmas cards. I'll start that next week. So if you want to do a Christmas card exchange with me, my P.O. box is listed below in the drop down. You hit that little down arrow triangular thing, it'll bring up the description box and my P.O. box is in there. And every card I receive, I will send one back and I will, you know, do it up till Christmas or after. If I receive cards after Christmas, that's fine too. I love Christmas cards and I'm thinking, let's do a map of some sort, and we can mark where all the cards come from the United States. Doesn't that sound like fun? Because it sure as heck does sound like fun to me. So I think that's what we'll do. I'm looking around because I know I have a map at least of the United States, but if we get outside of the United States, which, hey, I'm game for that, we'll mark it on a world map. But we'll start with the United States map, and I'm so excited. So I hope you are too. If you love sending Christmas cards and getting Christmas cards, drop one in the mail and I will get one back to you. All right, guys, I hope you have a good one. It's Friday, or in my world, it's Friday. And we are gonna have a great weekend. And I will see you on Monday. Bye.
Ho, ho, ho.
I just love Christmas. Have a good weekend.